Whoops. That was a little abrupt on the music there. I apologize. It drives me nuts whenever I am listening to a song and it just cuts out on me. all right. Welcome in, everybody. I appreciate you being here. Happy Thursday. And sorry I am running late. So my Lyme disease treatment ran long today and really wiped me out. So, we're starting late, but we'll see what we can get done, see how far we can get, and see if my brain works today. So, this ought to be fun. Not quite all there due to just being tired, and then the treatment itself has taken a lot out of me. So, we'll see how this goes. But, if you are new to the channel, I support... would help if I... Yeah. Alright, let's try that again. If you are new to the channel, I support the nonprofit Limelight Foundation, which gives grants to kids and young adults who cannot afford to pay for their own treatment. So 480,000 or more people in the United States alone will be affected by Lyme disease each year. And of those, 15% or more will end up chronic, like me. And treatment prices can vary depending on how sick you are, where you are, which doctors you see, etc. But they can run from $5,000 to $10,000 or even more $1,000 per year out of pocket. So the Limelight Foundation steps in and helps with that. And every penny that goes through that link goes directly to them, and everything that goes to them goes to kids. So if you'd like to learn more about Lyme disease, how you get it, how you treat it, etc., they have a fact page as well. And fun fact, Lyme disease has been found on every continent except Antarctica. It has been found in every state in the United States, as well as abroad. Let's see, what else am I missing? Oh, through November, I'm continuing to raise money with my team for the Extra Life Foundation, which benefits the Children's Miracle Network of Hospitals. I think I said that right. So, through the end of November, anything you give through that link goes to them to support hospitals that treat rare diseases and cancers in children. I think that does it as far as the promos and links. Rumble channel, YouTube channel, that stuff will pop up later if you want to follow those for clips and highlights. I'm trying to do more with those, but with Lyme disease, it is what it is. You can only do so much in a day. So, let's get started. Where are we at? We're at just 37%. Oof, we have a long ways to go. Long ways to go. I should give shout outs to some of my friends here quick as well, who are raising money for Extra Life. We've got can't spell or type. We've got Barry, who is doing a ton of amazing work and is an amazing human being. Let's go. There we go. And oh no, I forgot to grab her link. At the, I'll add her link now. I'll add her link later. She is the now something. She's also in that Discord and a friend of Barry's, and they both have been doing amazing work with that. So. Oh, and almost forgot Loki. If we say his name three times, he'll pop up. Loki. Let's see if I spelled that right. So he is also part of the effort. And then I am going to do something different. Let's see, what is today? Is the 17th? We are going to do a stream. Whoops, bumping the mic. We're good. For next Tuesday, for Giving Tuesday, the Limelight Foundation, they will be matching donations. So I'm going to try and do something more sophisticated for that. And I'm not sure what we'll do for games and that kind of thing, but maybe I'll see if I can get some friends to join me for some games and we'll just have some fun and raise money for the kids. Got some coffee and caffeine here to help me out. And let's see what we've got. Put the studs on. Where did we leave off? I don't know, maybe we should just start over here and work our way on through. Let's see if we can find out what this thing is. Dragon Slayer. I thought we did this one already. But maybe not. Whoop. Let's make sure we grab these studs. On our way to 10 billion. Oh, we have been here. Why isn't this marked as red?
All this scaredy talk of dragons. Pah! I eat dragons for breakfast, dear traveler. Why, I laid to rest 50 of the blighters only a minute before you arrived. If only there was a dragon here right now, I could give you a demonstration of my fearlessness.
Okay. But the customizer. Oh, alright. So we have to make ourselves look like one. That'd be interesting. But I'm guessing we're going to need materials because they said it was going to be difficult to do. Alright, so maybe we'll keep going here. What is this? Is this Lake Town? Ancient Armory. Sure, we'll go check that out. I don't know what the heck this is. Oh, bonus level. So much to do. I don't know where to go. how do we get over there? Looks like it might be a long run. Looks like we can travel from here, maybe? I don't think so. Alright, we're gonna have to hippity hop our way over there. We've met you before, right? Oh, we haven't. Cool. Alright, we just got another character. Welcome to the group. Once we get up here, that hopefully that marker will change and show us another way to go. Looks like we're here. I don't know why it told us to go to the eagle. I'm making it harder than it needs to be, or I don't know. We shall see. Looks like we have to get underground. Oh, ow. That's right. Pine cone bomb, right? Maybe? Possibly. Alright, well, maybe we need the dwarf character. I guess we do, but ooh, that was a bad swing. Alright, we'll take it. So this is all story here. Right? So... Look out, look at all this stuff we've still got. All right, well, we're working our way out here. I guess we'll go ahead and do the story and try free play. See if we can get it all. So we still need 9 of the treasures. All right, there's a lot in here. Let's go for it. Don't remember. Maybe we'll grab Legolas as one character.
The company passed into the mountain through the secret door. Their goal was finally within reach. Matters were now left to their pearl to once again show his worth.
Alright.
The heart of the mountain unite all dwarves.
The Arkenstone.
What's that?
That, Master Burglar, is why you are here. We make for the forges. He'll see us. Not if we split up.
To
find the jewel. There is only one Arkenstone. You'll know it when you see it.
Didn't remember that.
There is something about you. Something you carry. Something made of gold.
Let's see how we do here. Does this thing break or no? Doesn't look like it. Alright. We'll need We are making a mess. We are making a noise. Got this stuff up. Okay, which? I'm going to remember which dwarf is which. Dory. Yep, there we go. What is that? Oh, it's our collectible. Okay. It can be used as a weapon. Second one. I wonder if he can see this guy.
Oh!
Well, he saw that. Wrong line. We need an orc golem. And I'll grab this guy. Why can he not? I guess maybe he's not an orc then. Okay. This guy's an orc. He should work. Looking for Golem. Remember? Oh, there he is.
Up we go, precious.
Now we need a dwarf again. The battle axe. Oh well.
It's okay. It's okay.
Ow. Okay, we don't need that. This stuff, though. Huh, okay. Guess we don't need to slide down. They're helping us out.
What was that?
Weird. Okay, this would be another dwarf we need. Which one? Is it Ori that has the slingshot? Can't remember. I was getting mixed up. It is Ori. Okay. Whoops. This slingshot's got some range to it. Alright. I think that was 4, wasn't it? Now we need a key. Where are we gonna find a key at? I wonder if I have one in the backpack. Doesn't look like it. Huh. Oops. So where are we going to... I already got this one, which I suppose is possible. Let's backtrack a little bit just to see if I missed something. I want to go down! Let me go down! There we go. Did I miss something I can... Oh, I can dig something up here. We need sand? Does that work? Glad I came back. Oh, there's the key. Awesome. Maybe I'm not as brain dead today as I thought I was. But it's early. We'll see. We shall see. Flagged them all. 5 out of 10. All right. Guess I could have tried to break this. Oh, nope. Okay, we're good. Not fall off would be a good plan. I did want those materials. Oops. Where's our door? Here we go. Whoop. What just happened? Why is he, like, stuck? Okay, that was really weird. This is all really weird. What is going on here? I guess we can't be dwarves here? We can't be golem here? We can be Radagast. Or not. What's going on? Do we need the standard somehow? Well, that got me out of one animation, but... How can he... What in the world? Okay, so now we're moving. I don't know what's going on. Like a dwarf? Wow, that was weird. I don't understand. No idea what that was all about. Alright, let's not get caught. Moving. Well, that was close. Well, that was close. Yeah. Oh, we did make it. Okay. Whew. We were about to get seen. That kind of catapult. Looks like we need a wizard. Think we can handle that. Have a alright, I guess. Well, that won't work. Where's your staff? There we go. There we go. 6 out of 10.
Furnaces are stone cold.
We've no fire hot enough to set them ablaze.
Have we not?
I did not look to see you so easily outwitted.
Yeah, let's taunt the dragon. That's a good play.
And fat. Your dotage.
Slug.
Go!
It's funny, I don't remember this from the last time I played it. Do I get? I do get control. Cool. Mm. was the save point, I think? That was the save point. Never hurts to have a little insurance. I just hit. Sounded like I hit Mithril, but I'm sure I did. Okay. Oh. Yes. I think this is our collectible. That one. Oh, there we go. Oh, we already got that one. Oh, wow. Well. Do we have the stuff to build it? Looks like we're missing pieces. Well, maybe we'll find them up here? There we go, okay, there's a piece. So can we bring this? Yes we can. That's cool. Where's it gonna take us? Put it here. Oh! Okay, well. Well, we can't go that way. Can we? Nope. Can't go that way. At least we can say we tried. Alright. Alright. What do we got here? Need rope first. And the wood planks. Silver. I don't know why this is being deaf. I called. Come on, controller. Look at the way. Alright. Ooh, that was close. Didn't know little pieces could fit like that. Ooh, we got the right one, thank goodness. Oh wait, do we get it? Or to have to do another round.
Oh, we got it. We got it. We done got it.
For him to pop in. Not ready.
On my mark. Pull that lever.
We still have at least 4 collectibles to find. Oh, looks like there's one back there. Okay, cool. So I need a wizard or a torch to get that one. Materials again.
Come on, give me the silver.
We will take the money. Wizard. There we go. 3 left to go. We need you. Up we go. I would not want to climb that ladder. Whoa! Looks like we... That's not what I wanted to do. Need the ring. Mind me.
Wow. Okay.
Let's not get roasted.
Let's not get roasted. What? Oh no.
All right. Stick off the ring. Thank you. Let me do it that time. We try this again.
No, climb!
Not sure how I missed the jump the first time. Oh, I thought we missed again. Alright, we need an elf.
Chicken. What is that?
No!
That is gonna work.
Olive, can you still mix a flash flame?
It'll
only take a jiffy.
Only a jiffy, huh? Let's make sure we break everything. Wizard, where are you? Another one of our clients. Well, what just bounced me? Okay. So we need red, and the blue. Oops. I need to fix those ads. For whatever reason, they're coming hot and heavy today. Alright, so that was... yeah. Okay, that was red. And there's our blue. And red again. Ready, guess. Ready, give. It was late, but day. Wait, what? We have to do this again. Maybe? Or not? Let's try it again and see what happens. Red. Wait, isn't this was the same pattern? So maybe we're not gonna get it, guys. For a second, I thought it was a different pattern, so I thought maybe we. Like a collectible or something by doing it a second time. Nope, nothing. Okay. Amazed. That was it. Running. There's more things to collect. Still have a spot here where we can maybe find our collectibles. Good. Okay, why won't that break? Or maybe that's, I don't know. We'll see. Okay, so it looks like we already got the blueprint in here. That's what it looks like. Use it in, but that's okay. Alright, pinecone bomb for the win here. There's a treasure chest, right? Oh, that was okay. That was our last thing we needed for that. Can't go that way. Oops, not what I meant to do. Alright, is this another safe spot? Alright, works. So we can't build with that, that's fine. Okay, well, now what? I bet we were supposed to. Oh! I almost got myself off the edge there.
I am taking back what you stole.
You will take nothing from me.
Can't see. Subtitles go away.
I laid low your warriors of old. Oof. I instilled terror in the hearts of men. I am king under the mountain.
Ooh, what's that? What's that about? How do we get that? Do I dare jump down? I do. Yeah. Oh, but I can't get over there. What? Oh. What a waste. Well, at least I don't have to wonder if I could have gotten over there. Okay, here we go. Alright. I think we can help you now. What? Oh, we need... Or not. That's why I just won! What am I supposed to be doing here? Maybe it's just not time yet? Oh, this fell off. I could, I could have sworn that we needed to help him out. Let's keep going and see what happens. Yes.
understand.
I do understand we need a different door here. But not you. Oh, for however many that is now. There we go. Okay, maybe we need to be a dwarf for this. So there we go, there's an elf spot up there. We'll get another collectible from that. Uh-oh. What's going on here? There we go. Whoa, that was close. Okay. Looks like that's everything. Okay. Oop. Need the axe. There we go. Because maybe we need to start with the top. What happened? Yay, dragon hat. The cluckery. all right. Deal standing. Doily shield. Weird stuff, but all right. See where it puts us. If it puts us right back there, maybe we'll hop in again and see. Oh, it puts us all the way across the map. Alright, well, I guess we'll leave that for another day. Let's go see if this dragon hat is what, or if that'll work for this guy. Where'd it go? There it is. Ta-da!
All this scaredy talk of dragons. I eat dragons for breakfast, dear traveler. Why, I laid to rest 50 of the blighters only a minute before you arrived. If only there was a dragon here right now, I could give you a demonstration of my fearlessness.
Da dog thinks it's time for dinner, and it's not. Alright, where are we gonna go next? Oh, here maybe? It looks like. So we can do this, then we can get that one, and that'll clear out Dale, it looks like. Let's do that. Man, I need an IV drip of caffeine. Actually, you know what? This is my brother. Maybe he'll pick me up some more caffeine on his way home. Big brain move there, right? I was gonna say we can't break this? Really? Where is this person that we need to talk to? Let's mark him on the map. That'll help. Cause I was going completely the wrong way. Going the right way? No, I'm not. Alright.
Pains me to leave treasure behind. Maybe you can get it.
I'm pretty sure we already talked to you. Wait, where am I going here? This way, I guess. Okay. Okay. How do we get up there? Maybe we need to be an elf. I don't remember. There's a ladder right there. Oh boy. Just chop these up just for the studs quick. Grab the easy ones. Alright, I'm pretty sure we've got this.
So many moons have passed.
I thought we found this.
Since Smaug wreaked his fiery havoc on this town. So many lives lost. Homes destroyed. And what does my husband mourn the most? His missing dragon kite, of all things. Custerwin came and carried it off towards Erebor earlier. I'd like to return it to him, if only so he'll stop going on about it. So many moons have passed since Smaug wreaked his fiery havoc on this town.
On the doorstep. I guess not. Huh. Alright. Well, I do know we have this thing. Means we can clear this up. Crops need to be a dwarf. Oops. This is cool. I don't think I've been up here. Over here. Alright. Thank God, mom it is. Not sure what we're looking for here. Ooh, that gives us mithril. Which we do need. Dog's got his head in my lap trying to climb up. Doing things so bad. There's more here. Let's take us. Aha. All right, Monsieur Owl. What do we do about you? Can give you hot foot? Huh. Oh, that's right, there was an orc wall to climb up. Wasn't there? There is.
Give us a hand, would you? Give us a hand.
Alright, let's try the goblin feet. Can climb climb goblin like a climb off. So let's try that.
Give us a hand, would you?
Is this an elf thing? Ah! Alright, well that didn't work very well. Silly. Begging's not gonna get you anywhere. Well, we did get that, but did not have the collectible that I thought we did, or that I thought we needed. So I guess we can't finish that one. Let's. What level was that in? Let's see. Here. Oops. On the doorstep. That's it. Yeah, okay. We'll do this one. They'll be in here somewhere. You need to go lie down.
or lie down.
The company had arrived at the main gates of the once great dwarven kingdom of Erebor. Ruined entrance stood as a
Everyone's having a good Thursday. Thank you, everyone who has stopped by. Take my meds here. It's gonna crunch for a second. So, 1 second.
Anything? Nothing.
Wrong meds. Oh well. It's one of those ones I can skip to later. Hold on, bud. Hopefully, I wasn't muted that whole time. I'm just sitting there talking to myself. Oh well. We've got Sauron with us. Okay, I need Bilbo for this part. We get over there. Bilbo, where are you? Alright. Oh, that is okay. Funny, we've got Sauron sitting here with Bilbo, who's got the ring on. Go lie down. Alright, there we go. Break all these. Good dog. Up, up we go. Okay, that's what this is. We need Sauron for this part. There's a ladder there. That figures. Ooh! Secret area! This is cool. On the one hand, I wish you could find everything the first time you go through it, you know, the first playthrough, but I also get that there's not a whole lot of reason to go through and play free play if there's nothing to find. Not because I don't, you know, I don't want to do the free play. It's just that it'd be nice to be able to know that you can get it all in the first playthrough if you really explore enough. What
is going on here? All right. Build. There we go. Holy mackerel. What was up with that? All right, what's over here? Oh, this poor guy. He obviously had a pretty bad day at one point. Alright, let's finish. Oh. Alright. Well, I think Sam. Oh, nope. Need Sam, not Bilbo. Where's Sam? Where's Sam? Slingshot. There we go. Collectible. Cool. There's three. Alright, we bust that skeleton up. Alright, now we need a wizard. Here's Radagast, we'll just use him since he was the first one I saw. Hey, what's this? Oh, there's another one of our classes. Alright. Is that our... That is our key. That's cool. What? There we go. Hey! 4 out of 10 treasures. And then there is... this thing over here. Looks like we need the elf. Oop. Yay! Dang, there was a lot of stuff in here. Oh, something just broke. I don't know what. Can we break this thing now that we got what we needed? No? Okay. Alright, looks like we cleaned up this area. So we will go on. Safe going through this door now. We need the battle axe. Boom. And go back to the elf just for it. Or not the jump. Oh! I'm glad we came down here. Bilbo. Oh, that's Sam. Where's Bilbo? What this one, huh? Yay! Dang. If I had not fallen down here, we never would have found that. Alright, so I feel less bad about the falling there. Back up we go. So we're getting closer on this one. Go with the elf. And jump. Alright. Two out of five. I don't remember if we got all those on the first run through or not. Alright, now we need Sam. Where's Sam? Let's Bilbo. Where's Sam? Let's dig up whatever's here. Oh, we haven't finished building the wall. And that's the burglar. There we go. See if we can put on some goblin foots. that's funny. Alright, what do we do for here? Oh, I bet that was the kite. That was the kite, wasn't it? Hey! Alright. Okay, we needed that. So at least that part of the mission is a success now. Let's see what our dwarf can do here. And why didn't you come along, Mr. Dwallin? Where does this take us? Seven out of ten. All right. So where is there it is? So this needs to be red. There is just a tad for you. I don't know what that is. What are you doing? Alright, let me let the dog out. I will be right back. All right. We're back. I'll have to go get him in a minute, but... That's right. I think he thinks that if he goes out, he gets to have dinner when he comes in. So, let's see, what time is it? Yeah, he's still got a half hour to go. But he's persistent. Alright. I'll go with the elf. Yeah, we just fails. Alright. Nope, then we just fails again. And we fall again. Okay. We'll get there. Alright, where's my dwarf? Oops. Oop, there we go. I have to get to the other side. I think we're all right.
And all those who doubted us through this day.
Right then, we have a key, which means that somewhere there is a keyhole.
Who would have guessed? So where are we at? We've got 9 out of 10. We have not found the pattern, and we're missing one collectible. Alright. So we're gonna find something somewhere here that we haven't seen yet. Or that we weren't able to get in the first place. Oops. Something that swings faster and easier. Oh, sorry. Uh-oh. Okay. So we found that one already. There's a bomb in there. Build this, I guess. Is it really worth falling off to get this stud? I guess it was. All right. Let's go ahead and save it. Now that we got that out of the way. Gotta be something here. studs for sure. I'll take the materials. Oh, there's our pattern up there. Okay. Okay, chopping the tree down is not the way to go. So it does look like the next step is to do this. Alright. Oh, no! What are you doing? I didn't tell you to let go yet. Before we go there, we need ZF. Oh! Oh, okay, we made it. Which one that is. Well, that was kind of a long fall. Whoa! Wizard, I guess. Redagast. Right? Yeah. Alright, so there's that. So we're missing one treasure box. The tree down.
The hidden door. Where is it?
It's no good. Can't be opened before.
What collectible?
You can't give up now.
The last light. Last light.
Where that collectible is that we missed. I don't remember if this ends it or if we get another chance here. Oh. Darn it, we're missing just one. Just one! Close. Friendship slippers. The bready thing. Pom poms. And the dragon kite. Mithril hammer hands. I don't know if we found the person who used those yet. Just that one. All right, well, oh no, that's... That guy wanted the... Yeah, the guy who's here wanted something from... Oops. Lake Town. The one with the... Ah, here we go. Yeah. All right, so... Well, maybe you don't have to be quite as accurate as I thought I did. There. Where are we going here? Here we go. This way. And up the ladder. That I didn't see last time.
Well, plat me sideburns. That's my husband's dragon kite. You've no idea how happy he'll be. Between that business with the undead and the missing kite, I don't think he's been enjoying this trip very much. Here, I picked this up as a souvenir. But you should have it.
Mm-hmm. We'll grab these studs just because. What time is it? We still got a little bit of time left. So where do we want to go next? Oh, there's another mission that unlocked here. Oh, Dale Soldier. What goes around? Okay. Wait, what? Don't remember. How do we change the type of deck from here? I don't remember there being a camping spot here. All right, what do you want this time?
Ah, hello again. Yes, the missus and I are still here. In fact, I'm trying to think of a way to thank her for getting my missing kite back. It looks like there was some kind of ride here back in the day. That might be something she'd like. Maybe we can fix up a new one.
Maybe we can, maybe we can't. Let's see what we've got material-wise. Oof, 99. Is that mithril or silver? Oh, I've got that much. I'm an idiot.
Yeah.
Okay. Drop that in there. Oof, got barely enough of that. Where's the gold? Button's being finicky.
Yeah. You got the moment.
The silver? Okay. And then, oh, we're short of bronze, darn it. Phooey. At least I think that's bronze. Alright, well, how do we change the time of day here? Because then we could talk or buy the Dale Soldier, whichever thing we need to do here.
Yeah.
I don't see a campfire area here. Didn't I unlock something? Or maybe I just am not remembering. Oops, camera's going crazy. Sorry about that.
Okay,
But if we go back to the statue, can we do it from the statue? I guess not. Reset destination. Oh, so we could go back here. Change the time of day and come back. We'll do that. Big brain move there. Oh, all right. Yes, change the time of day. All out of coffee. Back to water we go. Alright, so the question is this the correct time of day? Aha! It appears so. So that's what the sun meant, was, oh, you gotta come back in the daytime. Who would have known? Where is this dude? Good top? Ah, there he is. Alright, and their character bot. We're filling the blank spots. Alright, so now that we've done that, where do we want to go next? I need the bronze, but obviously I don't have that. Is this Lake Town? That's Esgaroth. Groth is Lake Town, is it not? Pretty sure it is. Yeah. Okay, so. Oh! Maybe we have the Mithril to help that guy out? Maybe? Where can we travel to? Oh, there's a statue right there. Oh, and a character customizer? Okay. So for that character customizer, then we can go back and do that dragon guy. Let's see about this. Oh, that's not creepy at all. Oh, they've got everybody hanging by. What is that? Are those keychains? What can we do here? Menu item random. So hat, hair, oh, hat maybe. got all the wizard hats. Need a dragon hat. Oh. I'll take the achievement. Okay, so we went all through his hats. How about her? Maybe we don't have the right hat yet. Well, she has different ones. The hair colors, my goodness. Oh, because we we switched over. Okay. Yep. All right, so we got plenty of other colors here. Well, that's not it. All right. It's over here. Oh, right here. That's what we need, is right there. How do we do this? Look out for people and creatures across Middle Earth with specific costume requirements. Return to them with the correct look. Okay. That's fine, but how do I get that look? I don't know. Hey, look at the weirdness here. So this is just like giving us randomized looks. So alright. We need that green mask, and I don't know how we get that. So that's just hair color. Oh, that's funny. So that's not it. I don't know. There must be something we're missing. Somehow, some way. I don't understand. We'll come back to that.
The other guards say I'm a liability in the field of battle. That I'm so hopeless at parrying attacks, they keep having to come to my aid.
Yes.
Would you be kind enough to forge me some myth?
Yes, I'm happy to, but I don't remember where we go for that.
Anyone else think the master looks a bit like a mole? He's not behind me, is he?
Alright. Let's go ahead and, I don't know. What can we do here? Maybe we can piece this together somehow. Can we do green hands? Looks like we're headed that direction. Alright. I can't see with that beard. Alright. Okay, we'll do that. Think that's it. It is. All right, can we do a green face? All right. Oh wait, what if we do that and then turn it green? I don't think that's what we're doing though. Yeah, that's not right. What is that? No, that's not what I wanted to do. Alright, so, come back. So wrong face for one. Guess we're supposed to show a little chest hair here, maybe? Is there a green one that does that? That's not it. I don't think it was this one. Was it? Maybe it was. I don't think it was that one. But then there's gotta be a helmet here, right? Well, that's closer. I wish they'd like maybe show me an up close version so that I could see what that thing was. I think the problem is we don't have it yet. I think that's what that is. Okay. What about this? Whatever's over here. Sunken spirits. Let's go see what that's about. Whoop, this way. You never know when we might need more fish. Oh, that's right.
Morale has been a little low in this town of late. My father used to tell me stories
of
yodeling
get the yodeling
shield that had the power to raise even the most sunken of spirits. If you...
Alright, we did not get that one. Okay. Alright. It looks like we can do this one, but we have to find the smith. And he was in Bree. So, we'll hold off on that for a second. We'll go see if we can find this mithril brick. Oh, yeah, okay.
We had a nice little ditty going earlier, but before I got the chance to commit it to memory, my fellow singers wandered off. They'll be around town somewhere. Two of them there were. Fancy helping out with the reunion?
Well, that's, we can do this here. All right.
The words
shall wave on mountains and grass beneath the sun.
Oh, okay. Well, here's the mithril brick. Question is, how do we do this? Oh dear. I guess the answer is we don't. Alright. What in the world? Can we get through here? Well, that didn't work. Oh, how do we get around there? Oh, Gandalf. Okay. So close. Hit so far. We are running.
Oh, we got it.
Whew. All right. Okay, let's go find these yodelers. Oh, I was fun. Hey, found you. Go this way. These guys actually have good voices, too. I'm looking forward to hearing your little ditty after this.
Bleeding travelers. More trouble than they're worth.
Come on, bro. Yeah, but I brought him here. Where is he?
How long is this talk of dragons going to
drag on for?
Where's he going? Why isn't he coming with? Where did I... Oh. Over here, bro. Oh man, he is glitched in there good. What if I finish him off here? There we go. Just needed the right amount of persuasion, I guess. Is he stuck on something? He better not be stuck on something else. Okay, we're here. We're here! Aren't we?
Is this everyone? Thank you so much for rounding them all up. I promise you, once you hear this song, you'll know it was worth the effort. The king beneath the mountains,
The king of carven stone, the lord of silver fountains, shall come into his own.
The woods shall wave on mountains and grass beneath the sun. His wealth shall flow in fountains and rivers golden run. His crown shall be upholden, his harp shall be restrung, his halls shall echo golden to songs of yore sung. The streams shall run in gladness, and the lakes shall shine and burn. All sorrow of fail and sadness, and the mountain kings return.
Not too bad. Not too bad. What do you want? All right, so where else do we need to go? All right, there was the, yeah, I needed the dragon suit. All right, well, let's see if we can figure out how to do this. How far away? Whoa, what's that? Fresh fish. Okay. So we're here. Let's go.
I fell off the boat again. I've got fish coming out of my ears.
I ran right by the boat at least once there. You're like, oh no. We'll have to call it quits here in just a minute, too. But we'll see if we can get these bricks first. Whoop. Turn! Alright, here we go. Alright, how am I doing this? Go around. Why didn't it dock? Try this again. Let me out. Doesn't want to let me off the boat. Understand. Huh. Alright, well, let's go try this one instead. Looks like we have to dock there, but I don't know how I would. Well, this one let me do it. All right. I think this is a pinecone bomb here. Alright. So that's one. We'll try this one quick again. Is it gonna let me dock? Oh, maybe I have to, I was just at the wrong dock, maybe? Sure enough. Alright. Well, this is gonna be interesting. Let's grab an elf. I think that's our best bet for this. Oh boy. Wait. Okay. Oh dear. Where's that gonna put me? Okay. That's okay. Wonder if I'm gonna need both characters though for this. And if so, how do I get my second character over here? Oh boy. Okay. Maybe the mythical bomb again? Pinecone bomb? Oh. So that's locked. Can't break that. What else do I have here that... Huh. Okay, well, let's go back over here. Okay, we're fishing for something. Ow, a key. No, 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 no. Okay, well. Alright, let's get this camera turned around. Jump. 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 Alright. There we go. Alright, let's, not fall. Oh, I think we did it. We got it. Yeah. Alright. That's cool. So we cleared that one out. Set that as the destination. Now we gotta go back and find my boat. Oh. Ooh, that was close. That was very close. So then we can switch it to nighttime. Go get that character, and then we'll call it good. Run through these studs on the way through. Ooh, what's all over here? Interesting stuff. There's so much I could do here. Oh well. We'll have to come back. Yes, change the time of day to nighttime. Oh, well, the good news is I think we got some of the settings fixed. No crashes today. Which is a vast improvement over, last Friday, where it was crashing every half hour. So tomorrow night will again be either Fortnite with friends, or else maybe I'll play some Call of Duty if it's just me, or maybe I'll do Fortnite anyways. We'll see. It'll be one of those two. This guy. And I will try and come up with something, some more details, and see what we can do for Giving Tuesday next week. Extra life might do something too, so maybe I could talk a few people into doing a stream together where we could all, oh boy, that was close. We could all do some fundraising.
Ugh, that reckless cousin of mine. I told him not to pick a fight with those spiders in the woods, but he went and did it anyway. Now they've come and pinched him away, leaving a horrible trail of web in their wake. Please. You have to save him.
Well, I do, do I? Alright, well. Might as well go do this.
Here we go. Here are spiders. Whoa.
These villagers were like, yeah, spiders? What?
We don't care.
Mm-hmm. Really? That was it?
Okay, let's fall off.
Bless my beard. You managed to rescue him.
There we go.
Thank thunder, you're all right. Next time you pick a grudge, pick something that doesn't have enormous relatives living in the woods. Which reminds me. A passing elf mentioned a particularly deadly creature he was hunting. If you see him, I'm sure he could use some help.
I'll take the missile stud. Thank you very much. All right. So, we will call it good there. Oh, once again, thank you everybody who stopped by today. I very much appreciate it that you take time out of your day to be here. And let's see. We can go raid just motivating dad. Let's do that. Yeah, let's go do that. He is playing Phasmophobia, so that should be fun. So definitely say hi, and yeah, I will have hopefully more details about Giving Tuesday tomorrow night, and we'll be doing some form of PvP multiplayer, hopefully with friends, tomorrow night at about 8 p.m. Central Standard Time. So you all have a great rest of your evening, God bless, and I will catch you next time.
Yeah.